A good time?
Yeah.
Oh. All
right.
How about that John Francis?
Yeah.
How about that John Carter Cash?
Yeah.
All right, we're gonna do our version. This song's a little different. It's a rolling brown thing, and I ain't seen the sunshine since. I don't know when I'm stuck in frozen prison. This time keeps dragging on. That train keeps rolling, all kept the same.
I'm not afraid to die.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. Now, I'm gonna sip it here.
Okay,
all right, we're going to do one of Johnny Cash's first hits here called Cry, Cry, Cry.
Yeah.
June.
And I found cash in the attic on a Sunday afternoon. The box of faded memories, where there were jams inside those dreams. But it's all I hear is a buried treasure in my home. I found a pot of gold when Johnny sang.
Song here about Christmas called I Got Stripes. Working on the sweat.
One, two, three, four.
Ladies and gentlemen, the dance floor is open now. Don't make me get out of there and dance.
You don't
want
to see that.
That usually doesn't happen until the third set. A little bit of apple juice.
Seven. stairs to his blood, brings the fire in. Shovel on a little more coal, for when we cross that water mountain, watch old man and save it roll. And this is how we breathe. Oh, that pretty painted view, the round old 97, he's lying in old tin building. As he was going down the creek, and his 5 miles an hour wind whistle broke into a scream. He was found in the river with his hand on the gravel. So it's a 10 mile speed.
I'm wishing
park, I saw her daddy with a laughing little girl. He was swinging, and I stopped inside a Sunday school. Listen to the song they were singing. And I crossed the empty street somewhere far away, along with bells ringing. Like a disappearing dream from yesterday. Oh,
just you guys, right? Warmed up.
real loud for John Carter today.
Yeah. with it.
There's a lot of words. How's everybody doing tonight? Are they gonna dance on the table one? Like they did last time? Everywhere we go, this couple dances on the tables. Now I've got arms.
And I've got arms.
Let's get together and you turn on.
Thank you.
sing along?
Well, I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things were bad. There's a silver lining behind the cloud. There's four people, that's all we were, trying to live out life like we do. We get together in a family circle and singing loud.
Gotta sing bass.
Time. we'll stop this train, cause I want to work around.
Now when I say, hey, Porter, you guys gotta yell back. Hey, Porter, all right? You got it? There we go. Hey, Porter.
Hey, Porter.
Say it. When I say, hey, Porter, you gotta yell back real loud. Hey, Porter. Hey, Porter.
Hey, Porter.
Real, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit this room, tell that engineer to slow it down. Or better still, we'll stop this train, cause I want to look around. Hey, Porter.
Hey, Porter.
What time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day?
Thank you.
up on the shoe polish, went to drive into the shoe shop, pretty mean he held his hat. He stopped once in a while to swim away, said, "You're a nice little boy, and you're working this week." He said, "I'm alive, you with a big white pretty mean, you're going to pop it in, say it in the bringing my baby back.
going back to Florida?
Back to Florida, I don't know, I don't reckon I ever will.
When might you be going up to New York City, that is, to get some nourishment besides the blue moon?
Well, it's got blue in it and it's got moon in it. I figure it's gotta be pretty good. So, well, we'll be going back to New York February 25th. That's a long time away. Long time away. But I gotta tell you. That's your birthday? Alright, happy birthday. We're gonna celebrate New York City at BB King's with us. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hope you all had a good time. Tonight we are the Ring of Fire Band on the guitar and vocals, Mr. Dan Bogovic. Oh yeah. This guy. He comes all the way from the foothills of Southern Maryland, where he wrecked his car the other night. It was just cheaper to leave it. Oh, I think he's hitchhiked back home to Long Branch, New Jersey. On the bass guitar, Mr. Mike Rosen.
Thank you. I'm assuming Ben is...